kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki khubor bamankasngi
ka sarkar meghalaya democratic alliance balayalam daga npp khaddo yawai kala pun urlongi ga jingangno jingi paiba nongshongshong ga jilla meghalaya daga bala manjur ya ga education policy bapura kaban punwandur jana ya ga puli ga puthi ha ga jilla uma lakmen rumbui haba kren sekilat patai khubor hadin balawai ga jingyalang kunhun menteri ula ai khuble ya ki paik ba ki bala no senyang sha usup uthiar ban pun urlong ya ka education policy arhajar khatpra jongga jilla but ai khuble ru yo menteri rangba ya ki officer katnat pule puthi but baro ki bala don mentalang ban sina pun wandor jana ya ka education policy karkum ga jinge thu jong ne menteri katnat pule puthi ki don hadu arspa laifongut ki brio ki badon menta ban pha ya ki jing ai jing mot kat ba ka task force kadang pun khre ya ka draft education policy nakaliang jongba Preston Tensong sembot menteri rangba gajela haba benrap halor kani ula ong baka kenhon menteri ka ai khublai kerpang e yo menteri ka tanat pule puthi bat ya ka kenhon jong u ka bala tre shitom ban pun urlong ya ka education policy ka bala angnot laslem daki paiba.
I'm very glad that today the cabinet in its wisdom has approved the education Meghalaya state education policy in 2018. So that is the big decision, and as I said before, I must congratulate the Chief Minister, our cabinet colleague, the officers department, and all the public in general have contributed in making this policy. It is a very long, very comprehensive policy, and the first draft education policy 2018 was based on a comprehensive analysis of education sector in the state, evolved out of numerous consultations held with national and state level experts, practitioners, administrators, and key stakeholders. The draft education policy was uploaded in the education department web portal for public viewing on April 2018. For finalizing of policy, the 24-member task force on the Meghalaya state education policy was constituted in March 2018 by the government. It comprised leading educationists, practitioner, current and retired education administrator, and key stakeholder in the state. The first task force meeting was held in the 15th of May 2018, and further consultation took place on six other occasions, and a total of 230 suggestions from various individual association and organization were received and scrutinized by the task force. So the public response is very high. After incorporating all relevant suggestions, the final draft education policy was submitted to the education department on 30th July 2018. The Meghalaya state education policy strives to address the main issue concern facing the state today and attempt to provide policy option for the state government based on the best practice and research-driven intervention. It also placed the learner as the focal point of education step envisioned for Meghalaya. The final policy covers the following broad areas: vision, overall goal for development of ECCE, elementary, secondary, higher and teachers education and technical education. There are further details on the early childhood care education, elementary, secondary and higher secondary schooling, open schooling, governance and management of school institution, science and mathematics education, assessment and examination process, teachers recruitment, the DERT, pre-service teachers education, teachers education institution, in-service teacher education, teachers management information system, Meghalaya school improvement plan, the state higher education council, state college education, university education, regulation and intervention of fees, skill development, technical education, co-curricular activities and information and communication technology in education. These are the broad parameter which the policy comprises.
Hakani ke juk kasngi ka kanhon menteri kala shimru ya ka rai ban ra ya tai hakmar ga yeng dorbar thau an ke jilla ya ga jingdawa ban punrung no ya ka khtien khasi bat garo ha ga ban rap ba phra jong ga riti sanchar kari India. Uba Preston Tinsong sembut menteri rangba ka jela haba kren shagilat pathai kubor ulai thu ba ka kunhon menteri kala manjuri ka jingterwai ka resolution ban raya ta ya ka khtin khasi bat garo ha ka dorbar sanrai jong yeng dorbar thau an kabala sedang mentak sing thodi
we have approved the proposal from political department in bringing in the official resolution during this autumn session. And the resolution is about the inclusion of Khasi and Garo language, inclusion of Khasi and Garo language in the 8th schedule of the Constitution of India. So the cabinet, after thorough discussion, they approve the proposal of the official resolution.